This is where the real graffiti starts. It's literally all over the place. Including on the street. So this place is now a popular tourist destination for photo shoots and all kind of backdrops. Graffiti Alley carries along on the other side. Of Augusta Avenue. I guess my flashlight gives off some light. Kind of a bit of an eerie artwork. Alex Wilson Community Garden. Now we are heading west on Portland Street. But before we do that, let's check out a few more graffitis.